past 8 in the morning. I woke up early just to walk around and experience what the